One of the realest ever created. Pot.
They got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heart is breast, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stress, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I black on black crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm getting bloody. Teardrops and closed caskets, the three strikes large, drastic, and certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire, life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. But don't cry through your despair. I wonder if the Lord still cares for us niggas on welfare. And who cares if we survive? The only time he notice a nigga is when he's clutching on the 4-5. My neighborhood ain't the same, cause all the little babies going crazy, or they suffering in the game. And I swear it's like a trap, but I ain't giving up on the hood. It's all good when I go back. Oh, show me love, niggas give me props. Forever hot, cause it don't stop. Oh my God.
Every day it's been the same old thing.
Oh my block.
You either working or you slanging cocaine.
Oh my block.
You had to hustle, cause that's how we was raised.
Oh my block.
You probably bred a fat man of Tupac.
That shit is constantly hot on my block. It never fails to be gunshots. Can't explain the mother's pain when her son drops. Black males living in hell, when will we prevail? Fear in jail, but crack sales got me living well.
On my block to hang out. What's the thing back then?
Yeah, like two. You're what? First.
How many cheeseburgers?